senior advocate R. Venkataramani has been named the new Attorney General of India. He will hold office for a period of 3 years. The notification regarding Mr. Venkataramani's appointment was issued by the Department of Legal Affairs at the Union Ministry of Law and Justice. He will replace the current Attorney General, K.K. Venugopal, whose term ends on the 30th of September. He's currently on his third extension, and earlier senior lawyer Mukul Rahatgi had declined the centre's offer to return as Attorney General.